it looks normal enough. People walking by in cute clothes, cheap shops, and big chains. What was I so worried about? The coffee tastes just like any other coffee. Maybe a little metallic from the water? I think that man was just nuts, picking on a small town girl like that. Or maybe he's desperate for someone to listen to his sermons. I'm getting up to leave the cafe when I notice a crowd gathering outside. Folks of all sorts yearning eager for something to happen. A TV on wheels rolls down the road, and everyone cheers like it's a royal procession. And one by one, the whole crowd smiles as they insert plugs into their own arms and claps to the ground, unconscious. The TV stops in front of me, and I'm grabbed from behind. I feel something sharp enter up my arm, and instantly I black out.